Hey, welcome back to Kevin Wilson SBC. I've been asked, if you're building a new drag chassis and you're going to be putting in a new rear end, building chassis brackets, ladder bars, four link, torque arm, leaf spring, don't care, who would you go to secure your parts? Okay, let's jump right in. This is not going to be a long video at all, and this is my opinion. I've been asked tremendously over the last year, Kevin, I need to secure brackets. I need to get a new rear end. I need to make sure the brackets on the rear end and the chassis are going to match. I want to make sure I get the right kit. Let's settle this. First of all, there are lots of choices out there. There are many choices that you can go to for fabrication and different things. But let's talk about one company that I have really gotten to learn over the last several weeks, over the last month and a half to 2 months, really. Spent a lot of time with this person. And if you know what these initials mean, you know for a fact this means Merillat Racing. Let me just say this, Merillat Racing is an amazing company. Marty and Shannon are two very personable people. Marty is extremely knowledgeable and very involved with the entire drag racing scene, from the professional drivers all the way down to the grassroots no prep drivers that you may see on YouTube and back at the track events and everywhere in between. Now, you know, I posted a thumbnail a little while ago about, do you recognize these initials? And I've had some people comment, whoo, man, that's a lot of money. You know what? The sport we are in and the kind of power and horsepower and torque and everything else. And when you start thinking about your life and your butt in the seat, yeah, you're going to spend money on some of the better stuff. You can always cut corners. You can save money on some things. But I'm going to tell you this, with Marty and Shannon at Merillat Racing, you're going to get what you paid for. Not only that, you're going to get tremendous support at the end of your purchase, and you're going to build a relationship with Marty and Shannon. You're not just going to be another number in an accounting book. You're going to build a relationship with Marty, and you're going to be able to understand how to make these parts work for you. This is like a family of people. When parts come in and parts go out to be shipped, Marty and Austin and Mike, they know exactly what's going on. Austin and Mike are key to with Marty and Shannon, and these are four people who make up a very strong nucleus at Merillat Racing. Now you may ask, okay, Kevin, you know, I see Merillat Racing products on Facebook and on the website, but I also see a lot of other companies have very similar products. You know, kudos to them. But I'm going to tell you this, most of the time people are taking and trying to emulate and replicate what Marty's doing because his stuff works. Absolutely, hands down, Marty understands the dynamics of a chassis. He understands what's happening on the launch and what's happening to that car down the track. So he can apply that knowledge to his design and get things going in the right direction. Well, you may be asking, well, who are some of these people who are backing Merillat Racing? Jacob Blaine from Blaine Brothers Racing and Cameron Johnson are two large installers who use a lot of Merillat Racing product. You may ask, okay, well, those are two installers. What about people who use Merillat Racing products? We can sit here and talk all day long about a lot of the street outlaw guys. I mean, Johnny Quick, you got Bobby Ducote, you got Manny, you got all other, you got Big Country with the Swanstrom team. You got Murder Nova, Doc. You'll see some of Doc's stuff that Merillat Racing has built. You got Kai Kelly, Mike Murillo. You got all kind of people that are running Merillat Racing products on their cars. Hey, you might want to think about Beater Bomb. You know, not too long ago, we focused on Beater Bomb's car in an SRC video. How well that Mustang works. Well, you might want to look and see what's under the rear end of Beater Bomb's car. You know, Jamie Miller from ProLine helps out tremendously with Merillat Racing. Guys, I could go on and on and on, but you can shop around and see. So if you want to disqualify Merillat Racing for price, that's your prerogative. Not all of us have the same budget. I don't have any Merillat Racing products on my Studebaker or 48 Ford yet. But I also know when I get ready to make that purchase, I'm gonna need to save some money. I'm gonna need to make that a priority. And then when I make that purchase with Marty, I know my stuff's gonna be right. Take a look at this quick video that will help give you more about the core values of Merillat Racing. Pay attention to each of these core values and you tell me, are these core values important to you as a drag racer when you're trying to make a decision about your drag car? Hey, thank you for taking the time to watch this. I'm not paid by Merillat Racing. Marty didn't ask me to make this video. I've researched this out myself. I have had conversations with Marty. He's asked me questions about what I might would do with this or that, and I've asked him questions back. You do your own research, but please, before you just say Merillat Racing is too expensive, give Marty a call. Reach out to him, tell him what you need, and see what he can do for you. When I go out and I purchase stuff from Merillat Racing, and I will be adding some Merillat Racing stuff to the Studebaker, one of the first things I want to do is get a new Merillat Racing rear end for the Studebaker that has the bar placements that I need for my chassis, but then also I can put a larger ring and pinion in it. Right now I can't go bigger than a 9-inch ring gear on the Studebaker because it's the depth of the housing. I'm gonna get one made from Marty that will emulate where all my brackets need to be so that I can switch over to a full strange ultra aluminum case and not have to worry about bottoming out on the rear housing of the rear end. Remember, we're trying to do three things. And with these three things, Merillat Racing is your one-stop shop for your chassis needs. With Merillat Racing, you will go fast, you will go straight, and you will definitely be safe. Good night.